are you doing? Why are you going through my belongings?
I know you helped Badrick escape. Now you'll take his place.
Luckily, you won't live to tell the tale.
Yeah.
I should have expected to find you among the pigs.
Don't waste your breath.
Patrick Mercer was yet again returned to prison, but this time he was condemned to stay there for the rest of his life. For his treason and acts of deception, the warden was also sentenced to suffer the same fate. As for the former queen, a suitable punishment was devised for her acts of treason. She now serves a higher purpose. A reminder of the victory over her reign.